Assalamu Alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear respected brothers and sisters, Eid Mubarak. Taqabbalallahu minna wa minkum. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all our ibadah, all our salawat, taraweeh, recitation, and all the azkas and fasting that we have done in the month of Ramadan. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us best reward in here and hereafter. My beloved brothers, we thank everyone that has supported the mosque throughout the Ramadan so patiently. And as we are going to celebrate the Eid al-Fitr as a thank to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for his infinite blessings in the month of Ramadan, which is taking place this Thursday, 13th of May 2021, 1442 Hijrah. Inshallah, in our masjid we will have three congregational jama'ah, and the first one will take place 7:30. Notice that the mosque door will be open from 6:30, and the second jama'ah will be 8:30, and the last one is 9:30 a.m. inshallah. My beloved brothers, Eid prayers will be held with strict COVID-19 safety measures. So please, when you come into the masjid, wear a face mask covering both mouth and nose at all times, and bring a prayer mat and shawbag. And also do wudu before you come into the masjid, and maintain distancing inside the mosque and outside the mosque as well. Last but not least, pay Sadaqatul Fitr if you haven't paid it already. Remember that if you do not pay before the prayer on Eid day, then it will be as normal Sadaqah. It won't be as Sadaqatul Fitr. And also follow all the Sunan of the Eid day. My beloved brothers, have a wonderful Eid with your families and friends. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us tawfiq to celebrate Eid together. Ameen. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.